good morning. This is Vince with Creative Rods. Let's check out what's going on in the shop here today at Creative Rods. Fender, we're finishing that up.
Creative Rods, number one on the East Coast.
Yeah. Why you gonna limit yourself to the East Coast? Got a packer here. We're getting ready to put in 2K. That's the fender he's been working on. Got Jeremy here in the paint booth and pops in the 66 C10. And then we've got a 74 Bronco here. We just got out epoxy. C10 bed, we're getting ready to epoxy. Back to the doors in 2K. Bringing your plastic back to life at Creative Rods.